They get porcelains that would have been imported from China, silk that was probably coming from India through England.